Mikayla. I've heard that you had a very good performance in Murphy Institute, and we are all so proud of you. Hope you come back soon. 欢迎回家。
嗨，雪莲，
时间过得真快，你在纽约已经待了四个月了，相信这一定是一段很美妙的旅程。你在纽约肯定 也得到了你最想要的东西。你不在这段时间，大家都很想念你。
没错，非常怀念和你一起上体育课打篮球的日子。希望你赶紧回来，我们在一起打篮球哦。
Miss you， 拜拜。
Hey Mikayla， how are you？We heard that you did a good job in America. We all really proud of you. Last time you told me that you bought a pancake in Brooklyn, crying and eating, because it is so expensive. Don't worry about that anymore. Come back, we will buy you a lot because it's really cheap here now. At last, thank you for your teachers and classmates. The earth is so small, maybe we will be colleges in the future.Okay, that's all. See you soon.
室友们，雪莲走的第一天，
没感觉。
雪莲走的第十天，
我要去打麻将了。
雪莲都走了，打什么麻将啊？雪莲走的第100天，
你什么时候回来嘛？
你们想他回来做什么呀？
这周该你扫厕所，
这周该你买水票，
今天该你取外卖，
你该回来给我修眉毛了。我张 Mary
Seven。
板板诺诺
在这里给您拜个晚年了。